16 strange food uses you need to know. If you're new to the channel, please hit that red subscribe button and ring that notification bell to see more Fact Queen videos. 16. Cabbage bandage. Cabbage leaves are also known as healing wraps. For centuries, people have been wrapping cabbage leaves around parts of the body, providing a whole load of benefits. When cabbage leaves are wrapped around skin irritations, such as acne and insect bites, they provide relief. Cabbage contains loads of vitamins and phytonutrients. It also has anti-inflammatory properties, thus making it effective in the treatment of pain and discomfort. Simply wrap the affected areas with layers of warm cabbage leaves for at least 1 hour. They can be used as often as needed, then unwrapped, the pain reduces without side effects. Number 15. Cucumber eraser. Cucumbers to remove crayon marks on walls? Well, sure! Some kids express their inner graffiti artist by exploiting your walls instead of paper canvases. It happens. Painting over the crayon marks might seem like a good idea, but... And if you have a repeat offender in the house, paint can get expensive and is time-consuming. Thankfully, cucumber peels have been used to deal with wall stains. Just rub the cucumber peels on all the crayon stains and they should come right off. Now you can save on cleaning products and paint. Number 14. Turmeric makeup. Turmeric powder is sometimes used for customizing foundation makeup. Sadly, some foundations turn otherwise glowing skin into ashy-looking zombie flesh. Not a good look. If you've spent a pretty penny on such a product, turmeric powder might save the day. The gorgeous actress Thandie Newton has shared that anytime she is having a foundation crisis, she simply mixes some turmeric powder with her tinted moisturizer to achieve the perfect look. Number 13. Soda scrub. For most people, baking soda represents fluffy breads and sweets, but the versatile leavening agent has also been long known as a cleaning agent, and for good reason. It can be used to remove stubborn stains from baking pans, bathtubs, tile floors, and more. Give your barbecue grill a scrub-a-dub with the stuff and you'll thank me later. Add baking soda to your laundry for cleaner and brighter clothes. Place boxes in the refrigerator and freezer, since it's a natural odor neutralizer. It's a great way to clean without added chemicals. And since it's not expensive, you can keep several boxes on hand. Number 12. Coffee fertilizer. Pick up your plants with coffee grounds. After brewing a cup of joe, give your plants a pick-me-up. Instead of dumping the grounds, dump the grounds in the ground. Coffee grounds contain several minerals that are essential for plant growth: nitrogen, potassium, phosphorus, calcium, etc. They have also been known to attract worms to soil, which can aid in lawn aeration. Number 11. Lemon manicure. Fresh lemons are for more than thirst quenching and meat tenderizing. Using lemon juice on your nails can save you money by foregoing a trip to the manicurist. Just squeeze the fruit juice into a cup of warm water and soak your digits for a few minutes. As you're enjoying the fresh scent, clean the nail and cuticle areas. As a bonus, take the leftover lemon peel and buff back and forth against your nails. This action will keep them nice and shiny all day. Number 10. Milk polish. Milk for polishing silverware? Why not? If your milk goes sour before you polish it off, polish the silver. Seek out silverware that's starting to show its age. If you don't have sour milk readily available, some added vinegar should do the trick. Soak the old silverware in sour milk for about 30 to 40 minutes to loosen the tarnish. Wash the utensils well with soap and warm water, buff with a soft cloth, and voila! Number 9. Vinegar feet. Vinegar is an excellent treatment for athlete's foot and foot odor. Athlete's foot is a common fungal infection that affects the toes. The skin area between the toes turns red, itchy, and in some cases they peel. Research has shown that of all common food preservatives, vinegar has the most potent antifungal properties. In order to treat athlete's foot with vinegar, soak your feet for about 15 minutes in a vinegar bath. Repeat this action daily until the infection is completely cleared. If you're battling foot odor, vinegar can also help by attacking the bacteria that are causing your feet to smell. In this case, you should wash your feet with soap and water before you soak them in a vinegar bath. Number 8. Honey-Kissed Skin. Honey has many talents. It is a wonderful sweetener, no doubt. It is also great for skin and hair, and can aid in fading new scars, too. In its natural form, honey is what you get when enzyme activity, plant matter, and living bacteria come together to create a powerful ingredient. When honey is mixed with other natural ingredients found in the kitchen, it becomes arguably the cheapest and most effective beauty ingredient. Honey is often a base product for skin moisturizing products, but it could also work when used raw. Just swab it on your skin and leave it for about 20 minutes before rinsing it off. If this action is repeated regularly, you can say goodbye to acne, clogged pores, loose skin, and dry skin. Honey is also great for evening out your skin's complexion. Number 7. Calming Coconut. Coconut oil can give soothing relief for eczema. When the skin is exposed to microbial agents that it is allergic to, it starts to flare up. This flaring is what is commonly referred to as eczema. Coconut oil contains a nutritious fatty acid or lipid called lauric acid, also found in breast milk. Lauric acid contains monolaurin, which is an antimicrobial agent that fights against bacteria, fungi, yeast, viruses, and other pathogens. Do you see where I'm going with this? Coconut oil has the natural ability to penetrate the skin efficiently, boost skin hydration, improve skin elasticity, fight itching, and reduce the chances of infection. Number 6. Coffee ground scrub. Coffee grounds can act as a natural scrub if you prefer not to use chemicals for in-home cleaning. Coffee grounds are abrasive, so they can aid in removing dirt on hard-to-clean surfaces. Coffee grounds also have antibacterial and antiviral properties that help sanitize utensils. Number 5. Eggshell Fertilizer. If you love gardening or keeping houseplants in your home, ground eggshells can be a great supplemental fertilizer. Eggshells are composed mostly of calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate is an important mineral to plants as it aids in building healthy cell walls. If you want to get the most out of your eggshells, grind them very finely and combine them with other organic matter. Think compost. Mix it thoroughly into the soil and watch all your houseplants thrive. On their own, the nutrients in eggshells are not sufficient for plant growth. However, they supplement your regular fertilizers just fine. And they keep you from wasting valuable nutrients from organic materials. As an added bonus, the water used to boil eggs can be used as liquid fertilizers. After preparing your hard-boiled eggs, allow the water to cool and then pour a few drops onto your plant soil. Number 4. Rice Dryer. Save wet electronics with uncooked rice. Yes, it needs to be uncooked. Rice can help you save your electronics that have been exposed to liquids. This is largely due to rice's high ability to absorb moisture. If and when you drop your electronic gadgets or cell phone in the water, remove the battery as quickly as you can and mop up the excess liquid with a dry cloth. Next, just bury the electronic device in a bag or bowl of rice grains for 1 or 2 days. If you're not sure about this, test it on your table salt. If salt tends to clump from humidity, add rice grains to the shaker and you'll be a believer. Number 3. Cooking Oil Conditioner. Using vegetable oil as a cheap, easy way to treat dry, damaged hair. It's not just for the deep fryer anymore. It's also effective for treating hair that has been damaged from excessive use of hair relaxers, chemical dyes, sun, and environmental damage. Vegetable oil has also been confirmed to treat dandruff, scalp irritation, and mild cases of hair loss. To give your hair a sleek, silky feel, warm up some oil just a bit and apply directly to your hair. Caution, use it sparingly at first, then add more as needed. Too much oil can leave you looking more like John Travolta in Grease than a hair model fresh from the salon. Number 2. Marshmallow Sponge. Use marshmallows to keep brown sugar soft. While it is fantastic to have brown sugar in your pantry at all times, storing it long-term usually poses a problem. Once the seal is broken, brown sugar's hardening process seems to take control immediately. That soft, delicate sugar starts morphing into something more resembling concrete than billowy tender granules. To stop that madness before it begins, simply place a few marshmallows in with the brown sugar before you reseal the bag. The ability of marshmallows to hold moisture for long periods in nearly any condition will ensure that your brown sugar stays soft for as long as possible. Try it and report back in the comments. Did you have to use the ice pick, or did the marshmallows do the trick? Let us know. Number 1. Peanut Butter Shine. Peanut butter makes a pretty decent leather cleaner when the real deal is not available. That tasty gooey gunk contains natural oils that will help clean and shine anything leather. Yeah, even shoes! Peanut butter can do in a pinch when there's no time to buy special polishes. It works on all sorts of leather, such as a dull couch, chair, or even your shoes. Rub a small amount of creamy peanut butter onto the dull surface using wax-on, wax-off circular motions in true Mr. Miyagi fashion. Then, using a soft cloth, buff away any excess and expose a rich, lustrous shine. Have you tried any of these, or do you have any of your own strange food uses? Share your favorites in the comments. Please hit like, click subscribe, and comment below if you'd like to help us grow and bring you more Fact Queen content. Thanks for watching!